Nigga!
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Try to pick up some rubber. As a reference, time clock time free, 18.4.
Welcome to F1 24, and welcome to a brand new driver career experience. Before you get started, we need to choose how you'll play. This is the default setup, designed to give you a balanced experience. Or if you're already familiar with the F1 games, you can customise your settings as much as you want yourself. That's it from me. Enjoy!
King.
Hey, I'm Elena. I'll be your agent. And I'm so excited to work together to get to Formula One.
Now that we've introduced ourselves, you'll see that you now have a set of driver ratings. These will be tied to you for the entirety of your career and will track your progress. As you perform well out on track, these ratings will improve and feed into various other areas of your journey through F1. We'll cover each rating in more detail later.
Nice one. Very lovely drive. On to the next one.
Woo! Woo! Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come. Woo!
This is the current Formula 2 team roster. They're all eager to work with you, so choose who you feel would be the best fit for your journey through F2. Okay, who would you like your teammate to be? You can view both of the current drivers and toggle through some information here before making your decision. It might have an impact on your standing within the team.
It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the feature race gets itself underway. Welcome to Sakhir and the Bahrain International Circuit, where the grid is forming up ready for today's race. Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has built a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of the race. Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race. King lines up on pole position, with Dennis Hauger alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, De Ruvela, Victor Martins, Doohan, Miney, Behrmann, Hajar, Ayumu Owasa, Fittipaldi, Novalak, Brad Benavides, Juan Manuel Correa, Maloney, Stanek, Crawford, and Richard Vachon. Leclerc, Cordiel, Nissany, and Ralph Boschon completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. The new season starts now. I'm Alex Jakes, Alex Brundle is alongside me, and it is time to restart Formula 2. We're so excited to be back. Alex, what are you expecting from this season?
Put 22 of the world's best young racing drivers in a pot, some great venues, press go, and it kicks out a champion. I cannot wait to see who comes out on top at the end of the year.
OK, mate, I really want to convert this pole position into a win today. Go out there and get it. Good luck. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, mate, we're not using as much fuel as we need to, so let's burn through some more now so that we're not too heavy at the end of the race. Okay, mate, we didn't get what we needed there, I'm afraid. But head down, chin up, and let's focus on the rest of the race. For a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.2 seconds. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap. OK, this is Mark. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Driver will look up and see the checkered flag first. Jayan Dhruvala takes the win.
Well, they've sent that one, haven't they? Brilliant start to the season, and that's exactly what they wanted for their early points tally.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. We'll see you when Formula 2 returns. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the feature race tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Hello and welcome to the Jeddah Street Circuit, where the excitement is building for what I'm sure will be an exciting Formula 2 race here in Saudi Arabia. So let's examine the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, this has the potential to be a very challenging track for our young F2 drivers. We'll get a good chance to see which of them have been able to best capitalise on their time spent here in practice earlier this weekend. And like the other street circuits on the calendar, the lack of runoff is going to make sections of this track very punishing if the drivers get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid having to bring out the safety car this time around. Here is the grid for today's race, which will be starting shortly. A fantastic effort from Jayan Deruvalli yesterday puts him on pole position, with Ollie Bearman alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Hauger, Ayumu Owasa, Doohan, Miney, Novalak, Benavides, Juan Manuel Correa, Martins, Maloney, Roman Stanek, Amaury Cordiel, Fittipaldi, Leclerc, Hadjar, and Richard Vachon, Boshong, Crawford, Nissany, and King. And now it's time to head down to the track. Hello one, hello all, and welcome to the commentary box. I'm Alex Jakes, he is Alex Brundle, and we have changeable conditions today, Alex. How does that uncertainty affect the strategy?
Well, uncertainty is what strategy is all about, but it absolves the teams from the responsibility of running both compounds of tyre. They might have to use that wet tyre, of course, and then the question is, where do those crossovers lie between the wet and dry conditions?
We're going to struggle for a good position in this race unless we can gain. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, mate, I know you've had a couple of scrappy laps, but let's focus now on getting your head down and keeping the next few clean. Great stuff, you hit that target. Really good job. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. off. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Prema today.
Well, that's what these cars are made for. Racecraft, so formative at this level. So many daring moves achieved. Brilliant stuff.
It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony once again, as I can see the drivers beginning to make their way out for the celebrations. You can see it on their faces. It's another marvellous team win for Prema today. And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.